All right, I am back after a brief technical difficulty where I attempted to wrangle a cat onto my lap to maybe sit and be warm and snuggly and cuddly, and he started to eat my headphone cord, so he is not on my lap. Now we're going to play Do I Remember How to Play Roundguard? Normal, yes, let's play. Alright, so we played as the warrior last time. Let's try the rogue. Double jump. How do you double jump when you're a peg of whatever? These questions aren't going to help. Clap, clap, clap. I think I still have the easy mode relic. I don't remember how to check that. That's okay. We're just gonna play. Chosen the rogue this time. Precision skills and a taste for gold. Yes, let's practice the double jump. If you launch, hold down, and move the mouse to aim, then release to jump. Okay. That's weird and gonna take some used to. Boing. Fact, all games are better with double jump. I disagree. Hold to aim, release to jump. Ow. I think that turns one of the skulls into a flaming skull, if memory serves. Oh, yeah! I mean, on purpose. Totally did all that on purpose. Yep. Why would you think otherwise? Phantom Dagger. Alright. Just strictly better. Back up to full. That's mainly what I was going for there. I didn't even check to see where I might be going, so Goblin Town, I suppose. I maybe wanted to go the other way, but eh. Half the time when I try to. Juvenile humor. Oh, I don't think that quest is happening. Well, it's not just double, it's basically infinite jumps. Neat. One and done. Strictly better. Alright, let's actually take a look at our map here. I don't think it matters much. Maybe we'll go this way. Nice, full heals. Good start, good start. I don't know what that did. Oh, enraged. I was already enraged. Wing. They're right, that wasn't what I meant to do, but sure. I mean, totally what I meant to do. That was terrible. Saved it. This is a really useful skill. I just gotta make sure to keep picking up mana. That'll help. Boing. If you're offering a worm blankie, sure. Aww. Ice ponds. Ooh, they're snowballs. Oh my gosh, they have earmuffs and icicle stabbies. Great. Oh goodness, that's interesting. With the wind. Level up! Ah! How? That's a very heavy snowball. I am a snowball. This level is very silly. Time for treasure. I don't know if I can get those two. Yeah, all right. Yeah, giant chest skit. Boing. It's almost time for intermission. Yeah, right. I'll take it. How? Yeah, this quest, I think I failed it. If I still have it, it's not happening. I mean, mood. Hmm. Let's see here. Wherever's fine. Let's just try to finish healing up here. Nope, or not. It's fine. Not blank. I said not blank. Aww. Oh, come on. That was on the cushion. Bull honky. Nice. Wow, I can actually get that one more time, which means I won't. I was hoping it would. Yeah, I have to hit a thing before it does that. Okay. We learned some science. No, I'm just trying to hit all the pots to see if something cool happens. Nope. I just had the satisfaction of clearing the board. Go this way. Fight another mini boss. Not as intended, but that's fine. Health potion. Aw. Okay, that way it is. Hello. I didn't even know I could do that. Smash your face. Do, do, do. There we go. Pretty sure I failed the mini quest to intercept since I killed the shaman, but that's all right. Did it. Huh. Neck pillow of protection. Yeah, that's... Pripes just make it angrier. That seems good. I don't think I get much of a choice. I think it's just gonna go where it will. I can try to go there? Yeah. More gelatinous cubes. Yeah, I killed him in the gelatinous cube. I have no idea if that does anything other than just entertain me. I'm gonna keep the one I have. Is there any difference here? Nope. Let's just try to hit some health. Why would you put so many buttons on a fighting cloak?
Ooh. That's a quest I can get behind. Whether or not I succeed is another story, but I like the premise. Well, now I'm just hitting the cushion 3 times in a row without trying. Going for the quest. Yay! So it turns out that yes, smashing all the pots does something, but only when you have a specific quest to do so. Okay, I'll take it. Boss time. Alright, not a terrible start. Only got one of the rats, but they were all buffed, so. Prioritize some healing on this one. Nice. That helped clean out some mess. Boom! First boss down. Amulet of inconsistent power. That's not what I meant to do. There we go. Like one more hit on the mimic. Shuffle, 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 shuffle. Entertained it to the degree at which gelatinous cubes just absolutely kill your momentum. Yeah, I mean, it's a strictly better version of Double Jump. Good thing I'm immune to that. Time for spiders. Evade. So just that rat, or the rats left. I mean, to be fair, one of the options was a goblin room. It could have been goblins. Poison. I mean, that's the ability I should have been using on them to begin with, but meh. Ooh, it's at. I think I want to keep what I have. Wasn't hiding from the gift giver. Uh-huh. Ooh, sparkly. Truly the sparkliest. Do I have a way to poison enemies? That may prove problematic. Such nice relaxing music as I just slowly tink my way down the pot, smashing them. Even better double jump. Yes, please. Boing. Ooh, is this another smash all the pots? Nope. Just this guy surrounding himself with gravestones. Ta-da! I have a clearer idea now. The gravestones turn into skulls and then turn into the flaming ones. Oh, neat. I wanna go here. Oh, I knocked his glasses off. Chaos room. Well, I poisoned one enemy. I poisoned two enemies. I think just the two. Yeah. Nice. Oops. I sort of frantically clicked in a slight panic and it worked. So hooray! Having a fight inside a gelatinous cube. We've reached a new level of silliness. I think I might want a session. The immune to mana burden is really nice. But shielding first hit is good? Yeah, we'll take it. It makes a very satisfying boing noise. Intermission! Okay, I'm gonna get something. The Wheel of Wonders. Like, everything in this game is fantastic. The writing, the sound design. Aww. Poor flaming skeleton. Yeah, that would interfere with the eating of ice cream. Aww. Did you? Adventuring fact. Ice cream is to skeletons as laser pointers are to cats. He's immune, he's got a Mario star. Oh geez. That's bad. Yikes. And suddenly I am dead? Okay. I got cycled by a unkillable skeleton in a gelatinous cube. All right. Yeah, rip. On that anticlimactic note, I'm gonna call it an evening. Thank you so much for hanging out. I appreciate it. Hang on, I put the cute thing on the thanks slide because I haven't gotten around to remaking my slides yet.